James ends his letter as genuine as possible, leaving us with instructions quite logical. Keep your faith true. No matter if it's times of trial or times of joy, pray and sing praise. Keep your eyes on heaven. Do not lose sight of what God has for you. And pray. Pray for one another. Confess to one another. In steadfast prayer, build each other up. Don't let each other sway. A community in prayer cannot be outdone. So have faith and believe His will be done. Because true faith can overcome.